Chapter 8 became a very personal story. It is the mystery of hospitality and experiencing the human touch. I initially thought we had everything in place to build on our previous project that addressed workplace culture and engagement. Wellness and well-being seemed like a natural extension. But then I hit a wall. First, the data that we thought we had didn't support the premise. But secondly, a bigger shadow hit me. In a single year, I lost my mother, my younger brother, my mother-in-law, and then my 26-year-old daughter was diagnosed with MS. Suddenly, the research became personal. The search for answers took on a whole new dimension. I confronted medical error, complexity, bureaucratic runarounds, and the general sense of helplessness against a large, impersonal, uncaring machine. So our conclusion? We deliver a lot of healthcare without ever achieving health. The change this requires is a change in leadership, a leadership of care that can only come when health becomes personal and familiar.